The first protester from this popular rebellion has been hanged. Mohsen Shekari was arrested in September, then sentenced to death for injuring a security guard. Here is an alleged witness speaking at his trial. The Iranian judiciary produced a slick video where Shekari confesses to his so-called crime. The message here is clear. Dissent is punishable by death. Another 21 protesters faced the death penalty, it's thought.
Unfortunately, it was expected because we know that Iranian authorities use the death penalty to spread fear. The reason why people are on the streets protesting is that this barrier of fear is broken, and now they want to use executions to restore this barrier.
The protests in Iran were triggered by the death of a 22-year-old called Mahsa Amini. She died in police custody after she was arrested for wearing her hijab incorrectly. But the execution of protesters is unlikely to quell this rebellion.
People in Iran are even more angry at the Iranian authorities now than they were before the execution of Shekari. So we are expecting more protests.
The clerics who run Iran have been rattled by public displays of defiance, but they won't give way without a fight. John Sparks, Sky News.